Good morning, children. Welcome back to EBS class. Today, 15th block. Today, I am going to teach you 4th lesson. That is, this is the last lesson of this block. This topic is uses of metal and wood. In this topic, we are going to learn what are the uses of metal and wood. What are the things we are making with wood and metal? So many things we are making with wood and metal. Mostly, first we are going to learn about metal. With metal, what are the things, what are the furnitures we are using, making furniture, utensils. These are the things we are making with wooden, with metal. So, when we observe the things we can make with metal, furniture means tables, chairs, especially when we observe in the kitchen, cooking utensils all are made of wood, metal. Why metal will... Metal will absorb the heat very quickly so that we can cook our food in the metal utensils. For example, big utensils, cooker and all that made of metal. Now, it will allow heat to pass through them. Now, coming to the wood. With wood, we can make furniture. For example, tables, chairs, benches, cots. So many things we can make. And toys, pan handles. Why pan handles will make with wood? So wood will not allow the heat very fast. Next, wooden doors also we can see. In some areas they will make with wood houses also. It will not get too hot or too cold. So many things we learned in this lesson. Before that, we will read the reader from lesson from the reader. All of you take out your EBS reader. All of you take out page number 96, uses of metal and wood. Metals are used to make tools and bridges because they are hard and strong. Metals are used to make utensils to cook food. They become hot very fast and pass the heat to the food. Metals are used to make jewelry because they are beaten into thin sheets. Metals are also used to make furniture. Here they gave some objects, children. These are the things we can make with metals. Wood is used to make chairs, tables, benches and beds. Wood is also used to make houses. It can keep the house warm because it does not let the heat pass through it. Doors and windows are also made from wood. Now next page here. Wood is used to make paper. We burn wood to cook food or keep ourselves warm in winter. See children, these are the pictures we can notice. Wood and metal are natural resources. We should use them carefully. Now this is the lesson you had to read twice. Now next, all of you take out your EBS worksheet. Now open your EBS volume 2 worksheet, page number 38, S4, uses of metal and wood. Before this, we had to write here date. Today's date is 5/1/21. Now, first question, complete the table. What is it made from? They gave some objects here. Why is it a good material to use? Why it is good? We had to write the reason here. Here they gave the bowl with lid, metal. It allows heat to pass through. The reason we are written here. Here these are the nails. With nails are made with metal. It is hard. Now next, coming to the next picture. This is a matchstick. Is made of with soft wood. It can burn. Next one, house. House also made of wood. It does not allow heat to pass through. Now next one, hammer. It is hard and strong. You had to complete this table like this neatly. Now move to the second question. What would happen if the handle of the hammer was also made of metal? Answer is, the hammer would become heavier, difficult to use. Now next, third and final question. Why are toys for young children made of wood or plastic but not of metal or glass? Answer, wooden toys are safe for children because they are not sharp. Metal and glass may be sharp. Like this, you have to complete this worksheet. Thank you, children. See you in the next class.